Hello, my name is Matthew Shore, and I'm the new policy fellow for the North Brooklyn Open Space and Equity Coalition. As the coalition's fellow, I'll be working in Brooklyn CB1, so that's Greenpoint and Williamsburg, and I'll be here until the end of spring 2022, mostly to support open space, planning, and policy work leading into the new mayoral administration. As some of you know, during the height of the public health and fiscal crisis brought on by the COVID-19 pandemic, four longstanding civic nonprofits here in North Brooklyn came together to form a coalition with one goal in mind, systemic change. Last year, El Puente, Newtown Creek Alliance, North Brooklyn Neighbors, and the North Brooklyn Parks Alliance came together and joined forces and received a grant from the New York City Green Fund, and we got right to work. So during one of the most influential election seasons in our city's history, the coalition worked with candidates running for city council and borough president to develop and advocate for park priorities using equity as a guiding force for community investment. So here I am. I came on board to support the next phase of the coalition, which will focus on community outreach and planning. For those of you who want to know a little bit about me, I was born in the Bronx, and I'm currently pursuing a master's degree in urban planning at Columbia University's Graduate School of Architecture, Planning, and Preservation. But don't worry, it wasn't all book smarts. I worked in the New York State Assembly in Albany for several years, where I focused on urban and environmental policy. And I'm super excited to use my experience to further the important work being done here in North Brooklyn. So Brooklyn, let's get to work. I'll see you out there. Feel free to reach out to me at matthew@nbkparks.org.